Constable Rob Brennan with the Prince George RCMP. This year at our Youth Academy, we had 33 cadets. The cadets will do anything from PDT, police defensive tactics, learning about police sciences, to scenarios. We have cadets from Charlie Lake, Belmont, Fort St. John, Prince George, and all over the North District.
And this was the second year that I had the opportunity to see it. The first was in 2009, the first now in 2010. And I'm never sure that I'm more proud of the students that actually achieved this or Constable Lamont in getting them there.
Mr. Carter, are you ready?
Yes, Constable.
Final dismissal. Death! Back!
One, two, four, three!